There's a new colonel in town. KFC announced Jason Alexander, best known for playing the character George Constanza on Seinfeld, will be its newest Colonel Sanders. The fried chicken chain started casting a series of celebrities in the role in 2015. They've included Daryl Hammond, Ray Liotta, and Reba McEntire as the first female to portray Colonel Sanders. The Alexander ad campaign will promote the chain's $20 fill-ups, which are buckets of chicken meant to feed groups.